With £30,000 still to catch...
It's all about speed and efficiency.
Co-captains Jake Anderson and Johnathan Hillstrand look to continue their hot streak and increase their profits.
Guys are finished with their seasons.
And I know that the Russians are bringing a lot of crowd to dock as well.
I need consistency and I need numbers.
Today's gonna be tell us a lot.
Could be good, it could be bad.
You ready, Anderson?
Oh!
I've never seen a car that big in my life.
John, I've never seen a pot that big.
That's a good one, buddy.
Keep jumping.
A lot of crab.
Need a bigger table, Jake.
There's a lot of crab here still.
In 88.
Yeah.
Another good job for Anderson.
That was
awesome.
Oh, God.
Yeah, it's the biggest pot of our season.
Pretty awesome.
Good numbers, happy. It's almost time to get out of here.
Getting rich, John. Getting rich.
Oh, look at this baby.
Tank filler, paycheck maker.
Hell yeah. A few more strings and we'll be putting on the going home stack. We'll be done.
Come on, baby.
Saga, Jake speaking. Yeah, hey, Lenny.
On the phone, Saga co-owner Lenny Herzog.
It's going so well, the fishing, so well. Oh, yeah? Yeah, I can do that. No, it's fine. No, that's good. That's a good thing. That's good for the boat. No, thanks a lot. No, we'll make it happen. All right, bye-bye. That was my partner. And he told me I got another 17,000 pounds. 5 minutes ago, we were almost done. How do I tell my crew that they have to now set out?